Hello everyone. Welcome to this video on how to connect data using Elasticsearch data connectors in bold reports. Elasticsearch is an open source search and analytics engine, which is built on the Apache Lucene library and written in Java. The main advantage of Elasticsearch is that it can be run on any platform. The distributed architecture makes it capable of analyzing large volumes of data. It uses JSON serialization for documents. You will see how to connect and retrieve data from a data source using the Elasticsearch data connector, and how to integrate the retrieved data into a table. First, let me create a new report. Create a new report and name it Elasticsearch Data Report. You can see how to create your first report in another video. I have provided a link to it in this video's description. Now, let's create a data source using an Elasticsearch data connector. Click the data icon in the configuration panel. Click the new data button. In the data sources configuration panel, choose the Elasticsearch connection type. In the name field, I enter the data source name, employee details. In the server name field, I enter the server name or host name value. The port field specifies the number in which the Elasticsearch remote server is running. By default, it is 9200. I enter the port number. Next, select the type of authentication to authenticate the server. The none option is selected if the Elasticsearch remote server is connected without any credentials. The basic HTTP authentication requires username and password to connect to the Elasticsearch remote server. I select it. The fields to enter the username and password are displayed. And I enter them. I click the drop-down icon in the database field. And select the database from the list. Now, let me connect to the database and create a dataset. Click the Connect button. The Query Designer page will open. The Query Designer contains a schema area, Query Designer surface, toolbar, and preview area. The Query Designer surface is where queries are set up. It contains both graphical and text-based modes to create SQL queries easily. I change the name field value to employee dataset. For this demo, I'm going to add the employee details table. I expand the schema in the schema area. And then the tables. I drag and drop the employee details table from the schema area to the query designer surface. I enable the code that automatically generates and displays the SQL query for retrieving the employee details data from the remote server. I disable it. I click the Generate Preview in the preview area. The preview of the employee details table is displayed. Click the Finish button. A dataset is created. Expand the dataset to see the fields present in it. Now, I'll add a table and assign values to it. Drag a table from the item panel to the design area. And add the necessary columns. I assign values to the header row. And format them. Then assign values to the data row. And format them. When I click the preview button in the top panel, you will see the values retrieved from the database and displayed in the table. In this video, I have shown you how to create a data source using the Elasticsearch data connector and how to add the retrieved data to a table in bold reports. Stay tuned to this channel for our upcoming videos on bold reports. Don't forget to click the like button and subscribe to our channel. Thanks for watching, and we'll see you next time.